Fine. Today topic is related to tooth mobility or loose teeth. There are various reasons of tooth mobility which ultimately lead to difficulty in mastication, phonetics, and there will be more chance of food infection between our teeth. First of all, we have to understand what is the support of our teeth. So basically these gums and the underlying bone support our teeth, and our teeth flex are mobile in a physiological limit round about less than 0.5 millimeter. Even our teeth flex with heartbeat during eating, mastications, but this is normal, a physiological process. Sometimes we feel that during eating something there is pain in our teeth. The reason is increased mobility of our teeth. The most common reason of increased mobility, like more than 1 millimeter of teeth, is periodontal problem like gingivitis, periodontitis, and pyorrhea. The main etiology or reason of this problem is presence of local factors like dental plaque or tartar. Calculus deposits in the area of gum line or dental plaque containing millions of bad bacteria will push our gums and bone backward, reduce the support of our teeth, which ultimately results in mobility of our teeth. This is the most common factor of mobility of our teeth. Other factors are like in pregnancy, there will be hormonal changes which also affect our gums and teeth and results in increased mobility of our teeth. Another important factor is smoking. Smoking is a risk factor of tooth mobility. Smoking also leads to increased tooth mobility. Certain systemic conditions, like the most common is diabetes mellitus, also lead to increased support of teeth and ultimate increase in tooth mobility. There are various causes of tooth mobility, but the main thing is how to manage them. Accordingly, with following the cause of the problem, we have to treat the tooth mobility. Number one, if there is tartar and calculus and dental plaque, then the preferred treatment will be scaling and root planning by the dentist, followed by a good way of oral hygiene with soft toothbrush and modified bath technique, brushing in vertical direction. Always do your brushing in vertical direction before going to bed and before the breakfast. And second important thing is interdental cleaning. Cleaning between your teeth is very important with the help of dental floss, floss pick, and a very easy method of water flossing. But if your teeth are in good condition, but you are suffering from certain diseases like diabetes, then the first line of treatment will be treatment of diabetes. You have to control your sugar level is very important in this case. Second important thing, if there is pregnancy, then you need a good oral hygiene during the period of pregnancy. Third, smoking. You have to quit or reduce the exposure of smoking to your gums and teeth to avoid the mobility of teeth. If after scaling, root planning, polishing, your teeth are still loose and mobile, then the second line of treatment will be splinting of the teeth. Splinting is very easy method. Just a simple stainless steel wire we place inside lower or upper teeth and splint or immobilize the teeth and promote their healing. There are also tooth colored splinting devices available to splint the teeth called as fiber reinforced composites. So this is the very easy method of immobilizing and promoting the healing of the teeth, but sometimes patients don't want these splints. Then we have to switch to another treatment, that is bone grafting, periodontal surgery. to add bone to the reduced support of teeth after exposing the gum area, but this requires certain indications like the patient medical status, cost of the treatment, and the prognosis of the treatment. We have to plan before the treatment. So these are usually the professional treatment which we do at our clinics, but sometimes patient ask for home remedies for this tooth mobility. So there are two main home remedies to treat tooth mobility at home. Number one, oil pulling. Use 1/2 teaspoon of coconut oil, place in your mouth and swish around your mouth for 15 minutes, then spit it out in dustbin or some shoppers. Avoid spitting in the sink area as it can block the sink area. Second important remedy is use of turmeric. Turmeric is a very good wound healer. It will heal your gums, reduce inflammation, promote healing, and improve your tooth support. You can use turmeric mixed with coconut oil once a day to promote the healing and reduce your tooth mobility. Hopefully, these ways are beneficial to you. If any question related to today's video regarding tooth mobility and their treatment, you can ask in the comment box. Thank you.